Welcome back to Vanderswell Plays. Today we have another level by J.O.O.C. who said their name is pronounced Chewy. So, here's a level by Chewy called Way Too Many Candles on My Cake. Well, I died very quickly. No! I did it again! Ow. It's a lot of really fat hammer brothers. Ow. Guys. No, guys. Guys. Come on, man. Chewy, how do you beat these? Like, seriously. Really? Really? What are you supposed to do? We just hunt for an invisible block on the other side? You could try making some levels that aren't just random bullcrap and hope that the random doesn't kill you. Yep. Well, this time they stomped, so you lose. If you're lucky, they might not stomp next time. Let's see if they throw a hammer above your head while you're going up the Goombas. Good level design, dude.
Oh no!
I don't know, I did it right that time. Sometimes that happens. You literally can't stop that. Okay, so it looks like you might be able to make that jump. Last second. Dang it. Sure, why not? Well, I guess we just keep going until it does it right. Yep. I don't know, maybe you just enjoy watching people fail over and over? There's no way you can try to pretend that you made this level because it was fun. And it's not really challenging, it's just... I mean, obviously it's challenging, but it's challenging in a will you get lucky this time kind of way. Like, rolling the die over and over isn't... and hoping that you roll 100 is not really how challenging it's supposed to be. That was my fault. I should have dodged that hammer. Whoops. Good, we're here. Now what? Chewy, I usually love your levels. I'm very sorry that I hated this one. This is not something you can... not something that if you can beat it, has anything to do with you. Like, the player has no control over whether or not you can beat it. It's pure luck. However, some very interesting ideas going on, and thanks for showing it to us. Tune in tomorrow for more Mario Maker.